Grandad George said the heroes the ones that run away. But I wear no medals, I'm sprawled in the toilet on my birthday. Welcome to my circuit board city of yellow and black. We all got WD-40, so
music and romance, these are the ingredients behind this episode dedicated to the Rome International Film Festival. From the story behind the legendary opera Don Giovanni to the humorous characters behind some unusual weddings, join us as we explore together.
Have a dance, have a drink, suppress it back, ruin everything tonight. Let's ruin everything tonight. I've gotta know from my doctor. So please release me from your rat race melodrama. I'll throw a spanner in the works. I want more chaos to this order.
Carlo Saura united the worlds of film and music by telling us the story behind the creation of Mozart's Don Giovanni. Join us on the red carpet to learn more about it.
I wanted to ask about your experience working on this wonderful film.
Well, you know, this is my fifth collaboration with Carlo Saura. And the journey with him is wonderful because I really do believe the cinema is based on three main things: images, word, and music. You know, we are used to translate words in image as a cinematographer.
I had a wonderful time with Carlo Saura and with Storaro. Saura is like an extremely great, and he was very like, I don't know how to say, very warm. And the experience with him was very nice. I learned a lot in this movie. And also with the music, working with the music is like something very wonderful.
In everything I do, even in theater, I work a lot in theater, I try and think that music must be the line of the thoughts. Because I think that music helps you to communicate more than words, and beyond words. And so this character gave me a great opportunity, because it talks in music and it helped me to cure. For anything about the interpretation and the movie.
Luca Lucini's film Just Married is a delightful romantic comedy, and on the red carpet, the leading couples were full of surprises.
He's got a look, stop books, take pages to tell. He's got a face to make you fall on your knees. He's got money in the bank to think, and I guess you could think he's living at ease.
Like love is on the open shore. What's the matter when you're sitting there with so much more? What's the matter while you're wondering what the hell to be? Are you wishing you were ugly like me? Blame it on the girls who know what to do. Blame it on the boys who keep hitting on you.
Qual è il messaggio di questo film?
Guarda, il messaggio è che in queste organizzazioni, cioè il matrimonio, è in realtà l'amore passa in secondo piano, perché ci sono una serie di conflitti, una serie di cose che succedono che ti fanno dimenticare perché lo stai facendo. E quindi l'idea di metterlo in scena in maniera buffa e molto comica è come dire: non ci dimentichiamo che stiamo facendo questa cosa perché ci vogliamo bene e ci vogliamo sposare.
Like a baby or a stubborn child. What's the matter? I was looking for an axe to grind. What's the matter while you're wondering what the hell?
interpreto una ragazza indiana che si innamora di un ragazzo pugliese e cerchiamo di vivere questo matrimonio molto etnico, nonostante le nostre famiglie sono abbastanza presenti con la loro tradizione molto ricca, però l'amore e la comunicazione riesce a risolvere anche i conflitti, anche la diversità.
Enjoying this episode as much as I have, then stay tuned to Fashion TV to quench your thirst for fashion, cinema, and much more.